It's that time again. You doing all right? Hey, welcome to the Coach's Corner Weekend Drive, man. It's the Gospel Grind on Sunday. But you can listen to it on the Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. If it's encouraging, go ahead on and download and ride. Stick it in your iPod. Stick it in your phone. Thank you, Mr. DJ. Stick it in your phone. Stick it in your PDA. Because it's all about keeping focus, laser focus. Laser focus. This is the Coach's Corner, man. The Weekend Drive Edition. Show, appreciate you. Thank you so much for following us on Voicecast and Ustream, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Spreaker. Do I have your support? I hope I do. Thank you so very much. You guys ready? It's drive time, baby. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah.
What y'all want? What y'all need? Come on. Baby, take a back seat. Jam's got the lily, five fingers bringing heat. Tell me what you want, I can put it at your feet. Ice packed in the tea, now I'm lighting up the street. Ain't nobody else banging, making a dance. Since Sunday morning, bed, got the club on jam. However, if a man ain't coming to the light, PDA be all aboard. Lost the fight, you feel me right? Lace the track like a machine. Who needs the pro tools when you dream, mama? Who needs a dope thing when you sing la la? Haters give me love, you ready? See bass, da da.
Remember old times when we used to have testimonial service?
Oh, you remember?
Time on a Sunday, but you can listen to it any time of the week. Whatever you need to do to pick yourself up and send yourself on, stay focused, laser focused. This is the Coach. Yeah. In the background, you listen to Lamar Campbell from College Survivor, man. Can't nobody do it. Hey.
The Lord's been good to you. You see you stand on your feet.
The Lord's been good and you got to be.
The Lord's been good to you. Now let me see you dance. Move your feet, baby. What?
The Lord's been good and you got to be.
Good evening, good morning. What's going on with you? You doing all right? That's what's up, man. Thank you so much for joining us right here, man. Keeping it locked, keeping it real. That's how I be in the radio. The Coach's Corner Weekend Edition. Weekend Drive, baby. Yeah. That's what's up, baby. Yeah. Get a crunk, man. You know how we do it. You know what I'm saying? Coming up next, Byron Butler and Levi. I hope you're having a great week, great weekend, man. Whatever happens, don't be discouraged. You hear what I said? I said, don't be discouraged. Call, chat, let somebody know. Coach's Corner, Weekend Drive, Weekend Edition. It's on right now, baby. Baby, Sunday grind, Sunday gospel grind, and I trust that you are getting it done. Get ready for a week. Stay focused.
You gave me love, you gave me love.
said you can do this. Do you believe it? Is the question. You know what? If you're going to have a belief system that stands the test of time, then you have to spend some private time making sure your belief system doesn't have a crack in it. I felt that right there. Yeah, baby. So how are you doing? Good. How are you doing, young lady? How are you doing? I trust that everything is going your way, baby. Because you know what? It is what it is when you make it what it should be. I felt that right there. It is what it is when you make it what it should be. Holla, holla, holla. We going back a little bit on this one. Lonnie Hunter in the house. Let's dance.
Oh my God, I see you. Big one, put up. And do what?
Yes, sir.
Next level. I can feel the spirit.
Uh-huh.
Let's dance. Like David, can you feel it?
I need you to change your mood right here. I need you to change your mood. I need you to bob your head, move your feet, clap your hands, snap your finger, do something.
I can feel the spirit. Oh my God, like David, can you feel it? Hey, oh, fire in my mind. Can we go to the next level?
Moving yet? I don't like this. I don't like that. I don't like what I'm feeling. I don't like what I'm sensing. I need you to go ahead and cooperate with this praise. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Yes, sir. Y'all remember them days? Y'all remember them days when the choirs would go crazy like that? That's a crying shame right there. That's a crying shame that choir just going off like that. That's a crying shame. What's going on with you, man? How your week gonna go? It's gonna go good. It's gonna be better. It's gonna be sharper. It's gonna be higher. It's gonna be greater because I said so. Jesus said one time, he said when they was talking about his crucifixion, they asked him, said, man, as you getting ready to go down? He said, listen, check this out right here. I'm gonna go down in the grave and I am gonna come back up. I'm gonna come back up. I'm gonna come back up in 3 days. And then after he died and after he was buried, they went to check him out and see if he was where they thought he would be. Are you where they thought you would be? And so when they went to the grave, the angels that stood guard at the door said these words, excuse me, but I have an announcement. He is not here, for he has risen just as he said. What are you saying for this upcoming weekend? You know what? You got to have some partners close enough, you know what I'm saying, true enough, authentic enough, that will be able to confirm what you already know is true and will be able to reaffirm what you haven't seen.